Of course, we heard a little bit about the deep state, and I've been fascinated with trying to understand that fully. But when it comes to the Kennedy assassination, it was treason to think that we didn't know everything about the Kennedy assassination for the first few years. Now it's probably 75% of the people, they don't believe that. That's good that they don't believe the government. People ask me about, well, the 9/11 investigation, all these investigations, are you for, reopening these? Well, if the government's going to do it, I'm not sure I want them to do it again, because all these investigations, these commissions, I believe 99% are not looking for honest answers and the truth. They're looking for cover-up. They're looking to cover up their connivance or mistakes that they made.